Yeah, you said, I've given the body to the chance, however they want to use, you know, for their happiness. However they, whatever makes them happy, you see, to use, I've given. So this is incredible, you see. In a total, completely total change of mind. So you see, there's a very important to remember, especially when somebody gives you a spank, remember this one. Somebody gives you a spank, remember this one. Okay? Somebody gives you a spank, remember this. That's why you did this already. You know, when you do a Lama Chopa, every talk there, Lama Chopa. So there's a Donglin practice, then I just do Lama teaching. You know? So you gave already. If you did the meditation, but if you didn't do meditation, you know, if you didn't think of the prayer, you just recite the prayer, but you didn't think of the prayer, then of course, there's nothing. But if you did the meditation, you have given me so many times. You have given your body to, your body, your merits, everything you gave to every sentient being, you see, so many times. So you get also, so you get upset when somebody get angry to you. When somebody is angry to you, when somebody, you know, scold you. So, you know, so you see, so it doesn't make sense. They'll be very nice, you know, while we're chanting. Chanting, you know. Then somebody comes along, give a spank. Somebody who is familiar with the spank, you see, comes to you and spank. While you're chanting, you know, giving everything to a sentient being. That's very good examination. So the Dabje Kundun Lama Rinpoche, Dabje Kundun Lama Rinpoche said, told his Dalai Lama so many times, you see. Attention of monastery outside. So there was somebody sitting meditation, I think. Then the person said, what are you doing? I'm practicing patience. And then he said, then what did he say? What do you remember? I've forgotten. Huh? What? Yeah. Yeah. But heard it. So then he said, the person said he's practicing patience. He said, yeah, so it means eat excrement, you know, eat poo poo. Eat poo poo. Then he said, oh, you eat poo poo. You know, so you eat. He immediately answered, you eat poo poo. So all of that, you see. So he was maintaining patience before. So the person said, oh, you're meditating? Oh, you eat. Then you jump also, so you eat poo-poo. You know? Then the person, oh, you eat poo-poo. You see? So he's going to say many times, this is Jebsi Kunu Lama Rinpoche. Kunu Lama Tenzi Gyatso. Explain his students when he's going to take the commentary on Buddha Chavatara from Jebsi Kunu Lama Rinpoche and Buddha. So like that. So you see. So it's become. So if you remember that time, this one, you know, you remember the Donglin that time, you see, wow, then you see, if you remember the Donglin, you know, all the benefits, what you get, what you receive for certain things, all the happiness, three-time happiness, numberless past happiness, that's most unimaginable. Wow. All the past life, yeah. Numberless past. And then all the present. Then to the liberation, enlightenment, can't imagine more. Or just enlightenment. So you know what you say? Wow. It's only to respect, you know? No way to get angry back. No way to do the court cases, you know? No way. It's only to respect. It's only to respect. It's only to respect. It's only to cause happiness back. It's only to cause happiness back. But then, of course, if your mind, it's a reality like this, So, something to feel great happiness. Because you have given your body only to be used. Whatever the best, whatever they like the best, what makes them most happy. So then, when you find out this, they found useful your body, you see. They found you useful. When you find, you know. So when you saw that, then, or when you see that, I said, it's so humble. So it's something that most amazing, unbelievable, supposed to be humble, most unbelievable, happy, happiest thing to happen in life. So reality like this, but of course, if you listen to modern world peoples or Western, system or the you listen with the or then there's a different locus. mundane peoples who don't practice Dharma. If you listen to advice given with the anger and attachment, you listen to them. Culture, see. You know, listen. I'm done with the anger attachment. Then, total opposite Dharma. Total opposite Buddha Bodhicitta. So, sort of that. So, Dr. Sjodan Mabam. So, that point I brought up is very important. So it's up to them. Whether they always kill me, criticize me, beat me, whatever they do. It's up to them, totally up to them.